Today we are going to have a crazy session. I would never believe that I will have a session about backups, because that's supposed to be the first thing you're going to do when you have an online system. About 99% of the people that I see will not have Zoho backups. It totally makes no sense. I can't even believe that I'm having this session right now. I'm totally shocked. Before I will show you how to run backups and how to save them securely, I will talk to you about why you even need to have backups. First of all, I know that Zoho is a 45 million user system. They're a big company, billions of dollars company. But still, there is a chance that something will happen to Zoho and Zoho will disappear. In that case, you need to have a local copy of all your information so you can continue with your business and not close the business together with Zoho. What if there will be a huge power failure in Zoho headquarters and you will have no more access to your data? The company still exists, they're working to fix it, but it might take a week or two. Then you will need to recover your backups and access it locally. What if you have an employee that's making mistakes on a regular basis? And 3 months after the fact, you just found out that this person fucked up most of your information. What you do then? Then you need to go back to your old backups and you need to start working on them and make sense of all the changes that he made so you can recover from this huge mistake. There are endless reasons why you need to have backups. So from today, you're going to have backups. So let's begin this insane session that I would never believe in my life that I'm going to have this session. But let's begin. First of all, you will go to the settings icon on the right top and you will click on it. Now you will scroll down and you will click here on data backup. Zoho will give you out of the box 2 backups per month, which means if you choose twice a month and you click on done, that will be a free of charge option, and I recommend this option to every person. If you will click on one of those options every week or download immediately, then you will get charged for the difference, and it's a $10 per backup, which means if you're doing it every week, you will pay about $20 extra a month, and if you download immediately, you will get a copy right now of all your data. Now, if you go to twice a month and you click on done, the system now will start to process your backups. Here you can see that after 1 minute, I got those 2 links. One link will be for my CRM data and the other one will be for my CRM attachments. I will click on each one of them and that will initiate the download. As you can see, both of them are done. And now I need to keep them. Once the system is processing your backups, the backups will be accessible for 7 days, which means you want to download those 2 files. You don't want to keep them in Zoho. Also, every time that there is a new backup, it will override the previous one, which means you do want to download it locally. Now, in my case, I download them locally, so both of those files are on my computer right now. And then I will sign in into Google Drive. And the reason that I upload it to Google Drive and not to Zoho Drive, it's because I want my backups to be accessible on a different cloud, not on the same one that I'm backupping. I will click on new, I will create a new folder, I will give it a name, Zoho Backups, and now I will have those 2 files in my backups. Every time that I will have a new backup, I will upload it to the same drive. Some people will create a folder for each backup with the date. I'm perfectly fine with the last modified date. The last modified will tell me exactly when I uploaded those files, And then it will give me a sense also when it was backed up. Because when I'm backing up the information, I will download it and then upload it into Google. Now, each one of those files, if I will go to the data, you can see that each one of them is a CSV file. And those CSV files will have all the information from your system, the unused fields and the used fields, everything. From those CSVs, you can recover yourself and you can upload this information to a different CRM and you can start working in a day or two. So you will be up and running pretty fast. Now, let's be serious. I want you to go to your Zoho CRM and initiate the process and upload your first data backup to your cloud. Second of all, you will go to your calendar and you will create a recurring task that every 2 weeks you will get a notification from your calendar and it will tell you to download the new set of backup and upload it to Google. And whenever you're getting this task on your calendar, you will not drag and drop it to different days. You will be serious and you will take action on it. This is serious. It's not a game. There are companies that got closed because they did not back up their systems. I'm not talking about Zoho. I'm talking about different products. Companies that something happened to them and companies left out with zero data. It's not funny. So please, take action right now, and I will see you in the next session.